Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com, and welcome to the update for Monday, March 29th, 2021. Got a free play coming up in NBA action in just a moment. First, a quick note, if you have yet to become a member at DocSports.com and just want to give it a trial run, click on that link below the video, get yourself set up for a free $60 account. You can then use those free 60 bucks on any of my daily packages or anybody else on the roster at DocSports.com. Original plan going into Sunday and then into Monday was to take Sunday night off from videos, just kind of take it, kick it back a little bit, take it easy. But we lost the 8-star play with Alabama on Sunday. And the last thing I'm going to do is not do a video coming off a big play loss. I think that's kind of chicken shit to not face the music, so to speak. But we had Alabama and we laid the 6.5, got up to 7 in a lot of places on Sunday morning at 19-11 midway through the first half. It wasn't looking bad. It was looking pretty good. And then they just fell apart over the last 9 minutes of the first half, led with a few minute or two to go in regulation, but they just didn't have it. And listen, I know they went 11 for 25 from the free throw line. They're a team that hits almost 71%. They only made 11 of 25, but even if they made 19 or 20 out of 25, maybe they find a way during the course of the game to win the game, but it didn't look like they would cover the spread anyway. So just wasn't on the right team in that particular game. Been a real nice run as far as college basketball season since day one of the season, up over $5,000 with our college basketball sides, but the 8-star sure leaves a sour taste in your mouth. We do have a play on Monday if you're interested, an Elite 8 play. One of the two games that I'm playing, or I should say I am playing one of the two games, and it'll be available on my homepage over at DocSports.com. We'll have to get right back in the win column with college basketball. Cash that 6-star on Saturday, was really looking forward to the weekend sweep, and it didn't happen. NBA also on Monday got a 4-star NBA play, and we are 64% with these plays going back 5 weeks now, February 24th. I do have an underdog in Monday's NHL. I passed on Sunday in the NHL, but we had that $1.60 dog with the Vegas Golden Knights on Saturday. Got another dog going on Monday's card. Soccer, we won on Sunday with Team USA, a 2-1 win, but we will pass on Monday. It's a short card. I'll look to be back in action on Tuesday. If you already got my NASCAR play, if you didn't see it, it was postponed, on Sunday, and they're going to try to start over again and race on Monday. Now, if you have my NASCAR play, it's good. It's still good for Monday, and again, you don't need to go back in and purchase it. You've got it. If you're interested in jumping on board with NASCAR and you didn't purchase the play on Sunday, it is available on my homepage right now at DocSports.com until the race goes off. So that's everything for me on Sunday. A little college basketball, that one side, Elite Eight play, NBA, NHL, and NASCAR's makeup race on the dirt, hopefully, at Bristol on Monday. Hopefully, they'll be able to get it going. But let's get to our free play for today. We turn to NBA action, and I'm back in the San Antonio Spurs over the Sacramento Kings. Listen, San Antonio, I think they're a better team, more cohesive, without LaMarcus Aldridge. DeMar DeRozan kind of flies under the radar as a top-notch player. He's having a very good season. What I like about the Spurs team, if there's something to like, is the fact that they got so many players who can score points. Seven or eight guys scoring double digits per night for San Antonio, and obviously they're one of the best coach teams and organizations in NBA action year in, year out, fighting for a playoff spot out west. As far as Sacramento, they're on one of those runs again. Sacramento's had a couple of them this year, but the opponents during this run have left a lot to be desired. I think probably the best team in the best situation that they faced during this run has been the Celtics, and they've been kind of stinking it up lately, not playing too well, not playing up to expectations. So I'm going to look for San Antonio to dampen the Kings' run a little bit here and to grab the win in the cover. The Spurs minus the points on Monday. And again, over at my homepage on DocSports.com, again, Elite Eight college basketball on Monday night, NBA, also NASCAR, so be sure to check that out along with NHL. If you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Monday in the win column. And a real quick note, I might be taking Monday night off from videos because on Tuesday, we're going to cut some Major League Baseball videos with the season starting in just a few days. All right? Have a great one, everybody. Let's put it in the win column.